salon!
Hey! Cody and Recursala! Look, I've gotten everything we'll need for our experiment today. It's time to find out the secret of these crystals. What are you two doing?
I really want to know what these crystals can do, but we're not getting anywhere.
Why don't you use one of these computers in the lab to inspect the crystals, Cody?
A computer from the lab?
Why a lab computer?
Well, the lab computers and personal computers are two different types of computers. And they're built for different things. Here, let me explain. Imagine you're craving a delicious apple pie from your favorite bakery. But it's raining outside. What to do? Well, one thing you could do is use a smartphone to select and order that apple pie from a food delivery application. From ordering food, to playing music, or even attending online classes, personal computers have come a long way. What do we do when we miss our family and friends? We use our smartphones to connect with them on social media, or start a video call to see them right on our screens. Besides personal uses, computers have a variety of professional uses too. Doctors use computing devices to perform surgeries, operate X-ray machines, and store medical data. Teachers in schools use smart boards to explain concepts in a fun and engaging manner. Computers also have commercial uses. For example, movie theaters use computers to keep track of their movies and show information about book tickets. And what about the cars you see on the roads? Designing and building thousands of cars is no easy task. So, manufacturers use computers to efficiently design and build their vehicles. People withdraw and deposit money all the time. Keeping a record of all these changes is a complicated task. But computers manage these transactions for us with ease. Computers make our lives easier, whether we use them for personal, professional, or commercial activities. Imagine the incredible things we'll do in the future with the help of computers!
I didn't know computers can do all that!
Yes, they can! So, these more powerful computers in the lab will allow us to inspect the crystals properly, something personal computers can't do. Cody, get the crystals! These crystals are really special and way more powerful than I thought.
Oh, yeah. Let's celebrate. Picture time!
This is so exciting. The trolls and I are learning so much about the crystals using the special computers in the lab. Why don't you ask your parents or guardians about the different types of computers they use?